This impressive site is unique to Kenya's Amboseli National Park. It's also the reason why thousands of visitors flock here every year. Around 1,400 elephants roam around an area of roughly 5,000 square kilometers. But their habitat is shrinking, and elephants here face multiple threats to their survival. Poaching is now on the rise as the global demand for ivory soars. And Kenya lost 384 elephants to poaching last year. Amended land laws in Kenya allowing land bordering the national park to be divided and sold to private owners. However, this 16,000-acre ranch, which borders the park, is still intact. And in order to secure it as a crucial migration corridor for elephants, the International Fund for Animal Welfare has been working to lease it from the community. But that also means getting each one of the 1,600 landowners to sign.
It was necessary to get the consent of everybody. And here, one thing which we have to understand, in Maasai land, particularly around here, there is a lot of democracy. People have to get consent because we're getting the consent of the actual landowners. So each one of them had to say, yes, we agree to this. Yes, we do agree to this.
Apart from paying the lease, IFAW is also providing bursaries for local school children and training men from the local community to be scouts who can work alongside Kenya Wildlife Service rangers.
The thing about this partnership with IFAW is that it has provided a scholarship program for needy students. That means that they will be educated and will have less need to sell this land. So this land will stay intact for future generations, because the lease also means that it will not be sold.
The lease was made official in July. 500 people from the ranch came to witness the signing, many of whom had walked for hours to be there.
People think about problems that animals have, and they try to get to the bottom of the solution. What is the solution? They give to an organization like IFAW, thinking, I want to give my money to save and protect animals. I want my money to go to the animals. When you look at what the animals are faced with, the threats with which they're faced, fundamentally, we cannot protect those animals without the local community.
Amboseli is Kenya's second smallest national park. The ranch members, along with five other group ranches bordering this one, are the first community in Kenya to have agreed to an ecosystem management plan with the Kenya Wildlife Service. This historic agreement will ensure that sites like these are enjoyed for years to come. Clementine Logan, CCTV.